Hey guys, what's up? About to hit chest with John Hilton, co-founder of One Up Nutrition. We met just a few days ago. He checked out the videos of me and Sergi, so seemed interested. I hit him up. We're gonna make a good chest video for you guys. Make some fun stuff happen.
Let's kill it, guys. Here with the quad guy. About to tear it up at Gold's Gym Venice. Let's do this.
Just did some incline presses. We made our way over to floor presses next. About to do a two drop set. Pressing off the floor, for me, I think, builds a lot more density along with power. My strength goes up whenever I do these. I always fucking forget to do them, so I'm glad I'm doing them. Also, the squeeze at the top is amazing. Try it out. I'll show you what I'm about to do. It's fun.
Oh, just blew me out right there. Doing them off the floor like that kind of inhibits your range of motion, so it's really keeping the stress under the pecs and off of the front delts. Great pump, great exercise. Check it out, guys.
Finished some flies. Went relatively heavy. As far as my strength goes, because I'm so close to the show, I just don't feel like I have the explosiveness I normally do, so my reps are coming down, but overall I feel pretty good. I'm still actually getting a pump somehow, probably from the fats. And next is I'm gonna do a hammer strength press, flat press. I'm gonna be mainly focusing on big squeezes, big contractions, slow negatives, like butter. Let's have fun with it.
Yeah!
What's up? Just finished chest workout. Finished with some pec deck. I guess we'll just do a run through real quick. What we do first? But incline press went relatively heavy. Rep range between 10 to 12. Followed by floor presses. Brought that back into my regiment. Love it. It's gonna put on some good density. Followed by free weight flies, incline. Really, really high incline. Hit that upper chest is what I'm all about. And then we went to press machine, hammer strength.
Yep.
Focus on big contractions, big squeezes, big stretches, and then another fly movement. We used a fly machine. And there we did 10 reps, followed by like five second static hold squeezes, followed by another five reps, by another five static hold squeeze, and we're fucking done. It's flushed. I already don't have any glycogen, so whatever's in there is completely gone. How are you feeling?
Awesome workout. Pumps, blown out. I'm done.
It was good. I'm glad he came along. We just met a few days ago. We clicked, so we made a video. I hope you guys love it. I think you guys are gonna love it. We did a lot of fun stuff today. Stay tuned, subscribe. Let's make this channel grow. And again, I appreciate everything you guys do. Peace.